This sawyer's pit is on the edge of the lake, near the cliffs. It's interesting how the town was formed. Sally's Point, we used to collect turtle eggs, and there was willows there, Bailey's, grew vegetables. Nielsen grew vegetables. The lake on the cliffs, the brush of wind on the water from the southwest. There is an island there. And another little one there somewhere. So the houses on the cliff. Overlooking the lake.